When doing my water changes, I like to manually disturb the sand bed and blast muck off all of the rocks and stuff. This makes the water extremely dirty. My Nano Reef hack is to add some filter floss behind the wave maker for an hour or two to pull out the loose debris.
Tell me your hacks in the comments.